I always thought that urban legends were fairy tales. But 2 years ago, I attended Leafmore High, an old and respected educational institution that was run by the Friedman brothers, Leonard and Herbert, twin brothers that had specialized in experimental botany. Life was beautiful then, and I remember so many good times with my friends Ashley, Josh, Kenny, and Shannon, until Herbert Friedman decided to use the students as guinea pigs for an experiment that would save the life of his diseased brother Leonard. All of us were infected with mutated spores that Friedman released into the air. To survive, we had to kill our teachers. After that night, I did a lot of bad stuff and ended up in prison. But I served my time without protesting. I'm out now, and I just want to forget about Leafmore and everything that happened there.
May, we're gonna miss the drinks at Sven's.
Okay, I'm coming with you.
This bed has seen a lot of girls come and go.
Pig?
But you're the only one who stayed, May.
Give me my camera!
I'll get you the tape later, man.
I don't wanna see you on... Open up! Piece of crap! I'm gonna kill that bastard! He's blocked the door!
Well, that's a really nasty tattoo Matt has on his arm. I have to go now, sorry. I can't remember. I was drunk.
Hey, dude, go stare at somebody else.
Come in, come in.
Here, smell this. It'll melt your nostrils.
Wow, what's in there?
Everyone on campus has been making tea with this flower for a month. It's time we tried it.
Hey, neighbors.
Hey.
Kenny, what are you doing?
Great. My sister.
Come over here now.
See y'all at the party.
Weird family.
Do you think they'll let us into the Delta Theta Gamma party? It's really exclusive.
If you're with me, it won't be an issue.
Crap. What the hell am I doing here? May? May, what's going on?
I don't know. What is that place?
Sven had better not be playing tricks on us. Jerk! Let her go! You're gonna deal with me!
We gotta do something! Something's coming! Can you feel it?
Go again!
But what's going on?
other half of me. He desires me, Sven. Oh, they all want me. Look at me. See how satisfied I am. Oh, pleasure has opened its petals inside my body. A new flower will blossom, and it will be the one that men will not be able to have.
What are you saying, Amy?
I lost my keys. May might have them. I better go and see. That's much better. That's much better. No choice. I have to go that way. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. I hope that May's okay. That nightmare was really horrible. That's why I like living in a student dorm. Okay, I'll be going then.
Get lost, you jerk!
Oop, sorry.
Oh, it's you. Ah, my head.
Here. Drink this. It worked for me. We're already late for the Delta Theta Gamma party. Will your sister come with us?
Oh, leave her. She's exhausted.
I hope there'll be some cute guys there.
Right. What about me, then?
You're not a guy, Kenny. You're a friend.
No comment.
We're gonna have a hard time getting in without the twins. They know some guys from the Brotherhood, unlike us.
Don't worry, I'm on it. If you fancy a drink, I took a leak in the corner earlier. Maybe this'll change that bouncer's mind.
Don't be a pain, Kenny. We're in. It's cool.
Stupid bimbo. I offer a little kissing action, and she doesn't want it.
Maybe you shouldn't have thrown up on her in the first place, dude.
So what? What do I have to do then?
Come on, dude.
Let's have another drink. Yeah, let's go to her. Let's go, man. Her friend's not bad, actually. I think I have her. No problem.
I like to see you work out.
Yeah? Does it make you all hot and sweaty for me? I could use the exercise.
Don't worry. I'm sure someone will take pity on you inside.